Okay, guys, I thought I'd share a poem that I really enjoy by Ken Nesbitt called "I Stuck My Finger Up My Nose." I stuck my finger up my nose to see what it contained. I found a bunch of crazy things that cannot be explained. I found a dozen rubber bands. I found a piece of string. I found my missing basketball. I found a playground swing. I found a giant pot of gold. I found a sailing boat. I found an ancient castle with a drawbridge and a moat. I found a hairy mastodon. I found a purple car. I found an earthbound starship from a not too distant star. But now, despite the awesome stuff I found inside my snout, I wish I'd never poked in there. My finger won't come out. Hope you enjoyed that poem, guys. It's a good one. Have a great day, everybody.